One feature of LMS Test Lab is called Active Pictures. To create an active picture, click on the Picture tab and select Copy as Active Picture Embedded Data. Then start PowerPoint, and in PowerPoint, right-click and pick Paste. This is now an active picture. If we double-click on it, the picture will activate, and we can start to make changes. For example, we can zoom in and zoom out. We can right-click on the Y-axis and pick Processing and switch the data to A-weighted, or even under Processing, integrate the data once to the velocity or to displacement. It's also possible to put on cursors, and we can calculate things like the maximum between the cursors. It shows us the maximum between all three curves. I can right-click on the legend here and say copy values and fire up Excel, and then right-click and hit paste, and then I have my maximum values directly in Excel. In addition to doing the maximum values, it's also possible to right-click on the data, pick data properties, and then I can see lots of the attributes of the data. For example, when it was acquired, what the sensitivity value was, the processing parameters that were used, etc. I can click on individual data curves or on multiple curves by holding down the control key, right click, copy values, all, and then I can open up Excel. And this time when I pick paste, I get all the header and data property information for the three curves, plus all the actual individual data values are now in Excel as well. Here I have a PowerPoint, and in this PowerPoint, I have two existing data curves. Because I've acquired some new data, I might want to add it to the existing PowerPoint into the active picture there. I can right-click, pick Copy, and then activate the picture here in PowerPoint, and right-click, and pick Paste to Front, and now I have the data that was in Test Lab is now in PowerPoint.